Rahul Gandhi's agenda will be on top of Prime Minister's mind when the Union Cabinet meets today for what is likely to be a marathon session. On the agenda are ordinances for several anti-corruption bills that are being pushed by the Congress Vice President. And apart from that, SOPs for central government employees are also on the way just weeks before Model Code of Conduct kicks in.
It will be a busy Friday for the Cabinet. With poll dates expected to be announced any time next week, this is perhaps the last chance for Team Manmohan to take key decisions. Along with several SOPs for the common man, the Cabinet is expected to pass a list of ordinances for pending bills that are being pushed by Rahul Gandhi. The ordinances likely to be cleared are Right of Citizens for Time-Bound Delivery of Goods and Services and Redressal of Their Grievances Bill, Prevention of Corruption Amendment Bill, the Public Procurement Bill 2012, Disability Rights Bill. Predictably, the opposition isn't taking kindly to this ordinance rush, but the Congress sees nothing wrong in it.
अब model code of conduct लग जाएगा. Ordinance आप लाते हैं emergency के power में. Rahul Gandhi की राजनीति के लिए ordinance नहीं लाया जाता है.
And we tried our best to see that we don't have to resort to the issue of ordinance, but they would not allow the parliament to function. What do we do?
Ordinances are also likely to be cleared for some other pending bills, like the SEBI Amendment Bill, the Prevention of Atrocities on the SC-ST Amendment Bill. Next on the agenda will be a flurry of SOPs, just ahead of the poll code kicks in. DA for the central government staff will be hiked to 100% from 90%. Minimum pension under EPFO scheme to be hiked to Rs 1000. A proposal to hike retirement age for government staff to 62 years from 60 years may also be considered. Special status for Simandra and a six-lane highway for Delhi is also on the agenda. All indications are that today's cabinet meet will be a marathon session. The UPA clearly doesn't want to lose its last chance to leave a favorable impact on voters before the poll code kicks in. Bureau Report, Headlines Today.